Hi everyone. I wanted to give you a brief overview of how to view my feedback on your assignments this semester. First, I'd like you to pay attention to the Getting Started module, where there are pages on managing course notifications. These help you, for example, if I do post feedback or a new grade, you can get notifications through text message or email. You also can see a notification next to the Grades tab, if there is a new grade. And if you click on the Grades tab, you'll see a list of assignments for the semester, the possible points, and the points that you received for the assignment. You'll also see some icons. This is a rubric icon. And here is a written feedback icon. It really looks like a chat box. If you click on the chat box icon, you'll see my written feedback on your assignment. I'd like to note that most essays require a rough draft, a revision, and a final revised version. For the rough drafts and the revisions, I include written feedback as well as rubric grading. On the final version, I include rubric grading. You can view the rubric by clicking on that rubric icon. Well, in this case, we're not going to see that one. Let's try a different one. And you'll see how I graded the assignment on the rubric, as well as the points. Another way to view rubrics is to go to the assignment itself. And you can look at these rubrics before you submit an assignment to make sure you have completed all the elements of the assignment correctly. So for example, if we look at the annotated bibliography assignment, if you scroll down to the bottom of the page, you'll see the rubric and what is expected for the assignment. In addition, if you go to the discussions page, you can view rubric discussions by clicking on the discussion itself. In the upper right-hand corner, you'll see three vertical dots. If you click on this, it says Show Rubric, and the rubric will come up with the elements expected for the assignment. Now there's another way that I give feedback in the course, and that is on your discussion boards. So if you have submitted a main post for your discussion by Thursday, which discussion posts are due by Thursday, and the responses are due by Saturday. So before Saturday, I will comment on your post and usually note if there's any errors, for example, in-text citation errors, other things like that. So, since I usually grade on Sunday, if you see my note on any errors in your post, you have a chance to edit before Sunday when I grade. And to edit, you want to click on, again, on the three vertical dots. That will give you a chance to edit. You can edit your post and click Done, and that might save you some points in your grading. So, I do want you to know that I do give written feedback on all major assignments, and I certainly want you to succeed, and I want you to be able to view the feedback that I give you. So if you have any questions, make sure to email me or meet with me in my virtual office hours.